The Hoggard boys basketball team welcomed Trask to Sheila Bowles Gymnasium Tuesday for a non-conference battle. The Vikings led from start to finish in a 75-36 victory over the Titans. Hoggard was well-balanced offensively, as 9 different Vikings found the bottom of the net. Brady Rankin led the way with 17 points, while Sebastian Hydera had 15 and Jameer Shaw chipped in 14.